is your hamstring stretch. So again, if you're in tight quarters and you need to do a hamstring stretch, the easiest way would just be a nice, easy front hang. Trying to keep your legs lengthened. This will also give you a low back and lumbar stretch at the same time. Just dropping your chin, trying to keep your knees as long as you can to fully feel the hamstring stretch. If you have room and have the ability to use a wall, I recommend doing a single leg hamstring stretch up a wall. Laying down on the floor, putting one foot up a wall and the other leg going straight down the corner, straight down on the floor. As you're doing this, you want to be able to keep your pelvis completely on the floor. So for the leg that's up on the wall, for Mike's right leg, he's focusing on dropping that right hip down to the floor. So he's lengthening the hamstring from the top side of the muscle as well as the bottom. If you're not able to keep that hip on the floor, then you can back your body up a little bit so you're further away from the wall. Then keeping the knee straight and the hip on the floor, you'll get a better hamstring stretch. As it becomes easy, you can then scoot back to the wall for more of an intense stretch. This is your hamstring stretch.